to the Wednesday Day stream. As you can tell, the Lunar event has begun, and as well, we're going to be doing one more death card, because why not? Hope everyone had a wonderful day. Hope you'll have a wonderful evening. But for now, let's kick into it. Stream deck break. Alright, let me pull up the last card while I'm thinking about it. We are doing card 6, which is on screen, which is, you know, being found first, which happens quite often, usually, except for tonight. Complete killer challenge, which is not doing killer ones, so complete killer challenge, achieve merciless, and survivor tome will not be achievable tonight. However, complete survivor challenge will be, the Dixper ones, obviously, and then all the other ones. let's see, Hex, Devour, Hope, Exposed might be a little tricky, we will see. And if we can get a pick again, we will try to, you know, boop this new. But for now, back to... Let's see now. No. Yeah, there is no tome for the lunar event, sadly. It's just a archival thing, kind of. The maps are a little different. Doors are changed. That's about it. No, nothing all that special. There is a Twitch Prime thing, if you so wish. There's daily login rewards. That's really about it. Let's see. Prayer 12 is what I'm doing right now. I'm still on this one. All right. So let's just dive right in, shall we? First game of the night. Let's see how many times I die. For those keeping count, since I started this year in streaming, I have 36 deaths and 23 escapes. I eventually, hopefully, to have a on-screen counter at the top, above here. That's taking some time to get worked together. But I am keeping count, and once that goes live, it'll be also updated as I play. Sounds already rocking the Twitch Prime Fang suit. Triple Fang. Okay. And no killer. Aw. Show me what we got. We are still waiting for update 6.5 as well as tome 14, so that'll probably be after this lunar event is done. So sadly not this week, and probably not next week. But we shall see. We just know tome 14 will be sometime this month. Can we not get a killer? There we go, finally got one. Just gotta wait for the killer to ready up now. That won't take long at all. Hey, a fun. No, it's cake from the 5th anniversary. Yeah, sadly there is no event offering either. It's just something that's kind of thrown together for some reason. But to remind myself, let's see, can I die on first hook? I think I really possibly achieve is maybe first hook, second phase. I could probably do cleanse three totems also. Like, so there's a few I could do. No, none of them are really guaranteed. Oh. Well. as you can tell by the bottom of those, there will be 10 in the base collection. It's a lot of work, but they're getting done. Unlike the loading for this game, that is not getting done. And then as a reminder, if you so wish, didn't that go through? Weird. There we go. That link lets you create your own. Or provide suggestions so I can make them, possibly put on a card for future collections. Any day now. Thank you. Alright, time to dive. Get my counter up. Do you have Discord? Have a hex? Or is that just... That may be a hex totem. Ground. So, hillbilly. Got him one. Wonder what it was. Eyes on the sky with 4 months we sub. Welcome on in. Oops, right here. How are you doing this evening? I will give you your crates after this game. Hope you have a wonderful evening. Well, hi there. What's he doing? I should have gone over sooner. Nobody here. She got away at least. Okay, they're healing. She's doing a generator. All we need. risk it. If you're being chased, do not risk it. Well, I tried. Stay around them this time. Let's find out. Really curious what the totem was now. Back over here. How did I? Okay. Not really exactly sure how I started this palette animation and then moved like a foot away. Guess he saw me. You want to go for them? Okay. They're broken, so they get some balls. Okay, someone's like a jet at least. This game started off really well. Like, what, three gens in the back? Wait it. My rescue over here. You know that, right? Ooh, that was a close one. I gotta go. Back here again. I'm really good at the totem was now. Well, we're down. Totem in there? No. I could heal myself of a fraction. Toolbox, watch. Yep. Oh, let's plant 3 totems. rescue? Someone needs to get out. Please don't come straight this way. As I watch Anna, I'm probably falling for it. Alright. I was injured way too long to know that. Did he see the fang? Is that what happened? Nice. I'll give him this. He does check lockers. Are we 3-gen? I think we might be, actually. We're not going to finish it. I will not get in those lockers. He checks them. Evil Dixper! He's going to guard the last three, wherever the third one is. It's gotta be nearby. Oh, it kind of is. There's just no powers left at this point. Look for the hatch, Fang. I'm your hook. You can do it. They made it that far as impressive, I mean, honestly. Oh, she did, sweet. Yeah, she did. Alright, what were we doing? We were doing with Hubris, Fire Up, Jolt, and Third Seal. Okay. Hate that this Fang wasn't able to utilize Cake all too much. Damn, I was like in the first game. On to the next one. No more Fang Squad. Actually, we might get a lot of Fang Squads because of the event. Yay, 7 more. Oh, right. Card. Did I get any? Yeah, 3 totems. Not that much. 3 totems is this one. I was not found first. I did cleanse the Hex Totem. That's actually surprising. I forgot that was on there. I forgot who the obsession was. I actually didn't pay attention for that. No one DC'd. I finished 2. Not 3. I was on the hook for when one got finished. Definitely didn't get hooked. I'm not cleaning a challenge. Okay, so this 2 so far. Kelly's is Black Ward. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Oh, we got a TTV with us. Let's see. Try and spell this, right? I think I did. Yeah. Nope. If I didn't look at the right person, they are not. Well, hello. Sky going, hi, I'm here. I will say there is a new collection out for Jump Scares. It's like an AR art one. I am not adding it to my list for some questionable reasons that have been brought up in the Discord server for Dixburg. But if we get verification on some select things, it might be added in the future. Mainly just to, you know, have different jump scares, because I've gotten kind of used to the ones we currently have. Sometimes they do get me, but for the most part, I just look right through them. But when they get added, I will let people know. Load game. All right. Can I complete 3 gens? The answer, no. Jeez, Sky with the 30 crates. Hi, I'm here.
Hi, I'm here.
Hey, Lethal Pursuer. Welcome in, Sky. Hope you enjoy your, what is it, 90 skills to torture me with? Legion? Great.
Hey,
He is dropping fast. Okay. It'll be fun. I think two different things are fun here. As I look away and miss a skill check. Broken, but no thanatophobia at least. Wasn't he chasing somebody else for a second? There goes my 20 stacks. She let it go to go off for me. Great. Signs of things to come this game. Oh, don't go over here. Go over where you were going first time. Just gonna stand in front of me. Alright. I'm not broken. I skipped that step on this. And two got done. Sweet. I'm getting out of here. She wants that Jeff. I guess she... Meg, it makes you feel better. I forgot to give you your sub too. Oops. Oh, no worries. If I didn't like the torture that Dicker provides, I wouldn't be using it. Why did you close up? It adds extra challenge to my games. Hi, Jeff. You are still broken, buddy. No idea what gender left. Oh, they're in the basement. I don't know what they're doing. Okay. First, as I get close. Let's do this one. Oh, hey, Jeff is finally not broken. Like, halfway through the game. Alright, so basement is Killer Shack. That is good to know. Alright, and my twin is on death hook, so I have... Thank you. hospital. Why is she ending her rush thing so early? I'm trying to figure out. Oh, she's not. She just. Well, she did. Fine, because the menu was making it too hard to see. Get the cane out, that's another mark on the cart. Well, I'm gonna be tunneled out of the game. Of course, this is also just last chance. Bad time not to have adrenaline. With it's really at that time I'm still the highest. I did like one gen. Should be ending soon. Are the doors on the same side? You got seen. She's gonna go out the door. Or not, where did she go? I'm curious to see how this game ends. Focusing on the chase and not the door. Man, this perk is still going off. How long, like, for how long Terminus lasts for? Hey, the obsession got out. Alright, what do we have? No way out. Really. Hysteria, Lethal Pursuer, and Terminus. With a special element summon. Okay. And okay. That was a rough one. And I just put a tunnel out. Last gen. Had to get somebody. Wee. And my just everything just locks up. Sweet. There we go. Well, that's not good. Give me 1 second to figure out something's not working. Awesome, so my shroom deck just crashed. Yay! So much make my life easier. There we go, it's just now catching up. Jesus. Alright, the card. Obsession did escape. Where are you at? Okay, so on this side. Nope, that's it. Just the one. On to the next one. Woo! I don't think there's any codes for today. Let me see. Could be wrong. Behavior. Nope, no codes for today. Just the lunar sale. Alright. And also the daily login. That's not. I do love how there's fireworks on this part of the screen and nowhere else in the game. Imagine if there was fireworks when you completed the gen. Any day now. Whee! Okay, as it loads in. Are they on sale on Steam as well? Let's see. They are not. That's sad. Weird. I'm definitely not on that screen. It can still, you know, show icons. Alright. Minimize Steam. Back to the game. Alright, so need to attempt to do 3 gens. Attempt will be easy. Actually doing? No. Ooh, hey, the swamp. I don't even think there's a map RNG on this one either. Thank you. What's with Michaela? What just happened? Instead, I vaulted too. That's depressing.
Just start.
Yeah, I think Wesker's broken. Okay. A little weird. Not sure what was happening. I wish the hook could get to that chest last sooner. Game three, guys. Straight back over here. Like, damn, dude. Try again. Just don't want to leave that trace though. Penbill was over there. This is a death sentence for me if I stay here. I don't know before that obsession starts stops. I'm curious. Well, maybe we'll use these, you know, a couple charges at some point. You never know. Or I die first. We're gonna die first. Now. hell? Love when my game lags out. Which time? The first time or the second time? Okay, like that's a little better. That annoying dash hitbox. Chase me. A fraction. Next one. Let's see. Yep, that's what I thought. Next one. Sadly, I didn't have. I don't think I have that one on here. I think it's on the last one. Yeah, it's not on here. Oh well. Here's number four. Okay, where's number two, three, and four? What is this thing I got over here? Okay, can we get a fourth person? Or am I going to, you know, have to back out and try again? There we go! Took him a good minute. And now we gotta wait a whole minute for, you know, impressive. knight. Please be a knight. Please be a knight. I haven't seen the Knights of Mori since the PTV. I'm gonna go pull that up just in case. I'm sure I'm gonna need it. Oh! Once again, I almost forgot. Dixburg. Gift. Where you at? Where are you at? What the hell? There you are. Enjoy your two free crates, guy, for the resub earlier. Onwards! Oh! I've been playing this one in a while. Alright, let's watch TV. You know, the whole point of the bill works better when you're with people. Not when they run away. Oh shit. Damn it. I was so close to 20. Go away, nurse. Here, plug the TV for me. I don't want to see TV. Come on, get the 20 for first. Get the 20. Damn it. Go away. Thank you. No, I think back three back to back. I'm glad that it happened earlier. My god. Somebody has go test right now. Suiciding? Okay. So glad someone saved you. Yep. You sure did. Flee! Damn, she went. What the hell? How'd she get so far behind me? I didn't even think about that tile either when that happened. But yeah, you sure did. Under the TV on the south side of this rock, and I can't see it. Shit. That's on me. Thank you. already been through for an hour? Damn. Oh boy. Ruin! Great. The hook was there. That's my bad. Alright. So we have ruin to deal with. Lovely. Yeah, you pushed me off it. Does anyone find ruin, please? That's what she was just doing too. Chase me! Or not. Is it because I'm not going near the totem? Totem over. Hopefully Cheryl saw me where I was at. Okay, so I know where it is now. Oh, I gotta get into the thing. Alright, so we know where it is. Question is she gonna guard it like crazy? Like, give me the option, please. I don't know why Cheryl's not just resetting, healing, and then attempting again. Cheryl, what are you doing? killer's over here. Damn. Keep her busy. Keep the killer busy. Has the ability to just to free roam. But nothing to worry about. Is she just standing there? So she's kind of face camping. I know you're done. Like, I'm not a shit the Cheryl, sorry. The problem with intrinsic bar time is the killer's just not gonna wait it out. Oh, she's trying to Mori Cheryl and. Oh, she can Mori both of them. Swinging. You could have knocked me down by now. There we go. Well, they can finally heal and reset. Oh, I thought I was missing everything. Lord. I probably got enough if I didn't miss all that. I missed four. That's depressing. Yeah, it's boring. I just ran into everything. I keep making myself dizzy. Don't go down! Don't do it! Don't go down for me! I got starstruck, really? I ran. into her like an idiot. So, I'm guessing not an ebony mori, either a green one or a yellow one. And it might get used on me. Or maybe not, since she came right back over here. I don't even know where the gens are anymore. They're somewhere. Oh, there's one. Oh yeah, I'm getting more. She just leave me. Right. I would have done chase, did the slug, and then gone for the generator. Try to get the 4K. What's she planning? Oh, I guess she wants them on second hook too, just to make sure. With the mori. I mean, hell, I can't even go rescue her either, because there's no reason for her to leave the hook. Just begging for her to come back over here, though. And she will. Run away! Or don't even try. Sooner. into all those generators? Look, if I make it. Give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I apparently got hooked, sadly. Not a Mori, it was... started separate, okay. So... now that I'm back, I can take care of this. Oop. Went right past it, like an idiot. Let's see. I'm just gonna pick for... which is that one? Anything else? No. I thought that wasn't a Mori. I was expecting for me to be one. For a match, apparently. I'll wait till do that off stream, because that can take be a long amount of time. So, 2 more gens. I like the thing of the tier 3 one, too. That's what tier 4 is. 2 fangs, not using the Twitch Prime thing. It's cosmetic. They're using the bunny one, so I guess that works. So what do I have left? Once it slows through. Hey, dude. I'll be forced to play killer. There's a possibility I don't. Die on first, I can escape with a new item. Oh boy. Now see, if that Wesker from, what, 2 games ago just stayed in front of me, I would have gotten that died on the first hook. I'm kind of surprised he didn't. Especially since I know they were stream time. Time to die. Woo. Run with the counters work. There we go. Finally. Still no indoor map. Alright. Get my orientation. Is it gonna be? Huntress. And the ones that are, you know, first ones moving are on the other side of me. You know your partner right over here, right? Or maybe it wasn't. That was bad timing. Or great timing. I'm not sure which. Take her to the basement. Like you want to. Sky over playing tricks. I see how it is. Oh, one got done. I should have tapped that first, but... Alright, she's far enough. Try to get this gym done now. Excuse me. Do that wiretap or blast spot? Let's see, what'd she throw over? Thank you. we're gonna replace that lost progress. And finish the generator. Screw you, make me blow it up. I don't know, is someone going for them? Okay, they're... they're staying near them. Come on, yep, there you go. I love when I push M1 to heal and it just doesn't. Really annoys me when that happens. Yep, that's what I thought. Gonna throw a hatchet. No, you want to. Just lob it this direction. Alright, someone got the rescue. Well, I tried. Not me at all. Of course, it's totally outside of where I am. I definitely tried getting in the way of that hatchet, but I failed. Alright, so I gotta protect Ada and this Fang. Oh, you got a little hunter's. That first one should not have hit. That sucks. Oh well. At least they were able to heal and get away. As I'm missing all of those. You can get more hatches. There you go. Why is this on my screen? Good job, behavior. No bugs. Hope that goes away if I get rescued. The answer is no. I am not played with this forever. Can I get a skill check, please? Just see what happens. Of course not. Why would I? Having this, you know, wiggle thing on my screen permanently is kind of annoying. Push it, we really just go away. She was not where I thought she was. Please go away. Will this fix it? Well, it's moving. That's, you know, progress in a direction. It's gone. Yay. I'm torturing with the beyond. That's just the other point of the game is torturing me. even the game is playing dicks for on me. I don't think I was able to get skill checks at all during that point. So if I was never caught or chased, I would just never have a skill check at all. Yay, confetti! Okay. Where are we at? Alright, where the... Where be you? Where be you go? You're over there. You gonna come over here? You gonna go over there? You gonna go over there? Welcome on in! Hatcher from half court? Answer is yes. I'd rather I die than one of them. Hopefully one of the fans can get the hatch. Every game I've been really close. They've all come down to one gen. Play killer, I can get one, get a line. I really don't want to play spirit. I wasn't hooked in terror radius. How badly do I want to play get a line? What we got next? Great height or deplete 6-man kits? Let's go with deplete 6-man kits. Let's go with the depletion build. Just have it on here? No, it doesn't. It's A. Keep a make it. With, what's it called? Built to last. Just after that, anything else? Let's go with... Could do a chase build, I think, maybe. Let's go with reassurance, though. Because I will probably have to use it. For once, I don't want to hit grade checks, so actually, healing speed would probably be better. Yeah, go with that. Let's see. Built to last, reassurance. Boil over, maybe? Yeah, boil over. Could do lithe. Yeah, let's do lithe quick and quiet. Page 4. And page 6. That's how I know where the perks are. Doesn't have a look. Alright, so deplete 6 med kits. That is doable in one game. Well, I think, yeah. Should be. Over here. I have 43,000 of those shards. I'm never going to use these things. Man, because there's nothing you actually get with them. Alright, well, Adam and the killer ready up. Let's find out. Say no. At least not voluntarily. Not I haven't donated all this stream. Let's do this. Free crate for all. Now we wait. I'm probably gonna regret giving those crates out though. Let's find out what people get. Oh, hey, we're finally indoors. I wish I wasn't alone right now. Just go somewhere else. Guess not. Okay, guess he just gave up on that chase, apparently. Started. Is plated. I should have put on the locker one too. Just always inside the areas. This game is not. I'm not the playmate against this game. Well, I might. Did I? I have no idea. I'm not getting more than one. Oh, it's a Gengar. Oh, hell yeah. That's what it. He's not running that in the phobia at this point. Makes the entire game impossible. Ah, damn me. Move. Yay, I caught the Gengar. I'm just gonna do the build to last. It might be more reliable at this point. Wouldn't surprise me if the killer had barbecue and chili. That was sure, definitely a miss. Vault over. Probably gonna go for that vault, but for a pallet. Why? I was not done with that bar. Sloppy, chlorophobia, probably nurses.
No doubt. You have?
Either. Oh, hey, I'm being rescued. That's honestly surprising. Well, let me just put this med kit while I'm here. Might as well. I'm not even going to finish healing, because it's not possible. But at least two down. Don't even bother. I wouldn't bother. Save yourself. Call in the killer. I'm right over here. Definitely need the healing. Reassurance is not working for this, at least with this game. Help against nurses. Can I get there in time? Let's get the rescue. I can die in peace now. So sloppy. Possibly nurses. Hey, they got the genesis done at least. I did one? I did one. The rest of time was being chased around. I'm curious what the code for parts. Oh, people I saved got out. Why do people do this? I don't understand. Okay, so we had sloppy, we had chlorophobia, what else? Yep, nurses, and distressing. Alright. On to the next one. No new tiles got picked this game. Might do one more game and take a 2-minute break. Need to move around for a bit. On to this game. Whee! I get to get 2 of that, right? Yeah. That's right. Just gonna change out. Don't turn out life for it. Give it a try, see how it goes. Probably horribly, but you never know. Hey, I got the Gengar in that game. Despite the game, you know, lagging for a second. We can keep doing that though. I might just end up cutting the stream because that's getting real annoying. And now again. We all start separately. Because I forgot that one was separate. That was secret. I'm going to say it's Mori, though. That was like the first time in a long ass time I've ever seen a killer play everyone starts separately. Excuse me. And we're back outside. Yeah, sweet, by the door. I'm gonna stay right here. Why would you do such a thing? They need need to fix Ghostface marker though. Cause I was not looking at him. Not centered screen. He's a basement's killer shack. Get murdered. I have not escaped at all tonight. So yeah, it's not going to change. But safe drive. I should never have moved. I should have just waited for her to get yanked. Are we just as a group deciding not to do the middle one? What is wrong with me? Maybe now, you know, miss skill checks. So bad tonight. I guess we're gonna actually heal them, and you know. Or not. I cannot. Oh, that's. Okay, if she can get them, I can get this person. And maybe we can reset. Where is this hook at? Oh, it's the basement. We gotta figure this out. Because there's no reason for him to leave this area now. Hell, he's probably still downstairs. I know I would be. I'm the only one who's not been hooked twice. I hope Leon left the area. Maybe only the only option though, which is not good. As long as Ada or Leon can get out, he was over here. Bad time to not be using my other build. think all the gens are now on that side of the map. That is not a good situation. Yep, they are. I couldn't get the pallet down. That was my hope. I mean, push out that soon. Surprise on the bitten. I could have gotten the same distance. He's heading right to you too. I wonder why I was getting the chase music though before, when he was still silent. That made no sense. So here, other side, and the opposite, yeah. Oh, this is... It's either a hatch game, or... I guess, just hold on to that. Not mine. Well, thanks for the rescue and heal, Ada. Maybe if it spawns by hat basement. Or cloak shack, you can get it. Alright, Leon, up to you now. Get the hatch. If I could die quicker, I could. I would. Let's spectate. And it spawns near me. Or in the area where I was. Here he comes. Last one alive, Mori, which is yellow. yellow. We had All Ears, Pain Resonance, Rancor, which never activated, and Franklin's. Alright, so like I said, I'll take a quick break and I'll be right back. Going to walk around for a second and continue dying after that. Okay. Be back shortly.
We'll be right back.
without dying. Alright, so on three. It was for the first time ever, never allowed to heal. Alright. I'm just gonna go back to the other one. Surprised we haven't had a killer use a black ward yet. What else? Spire has DC'd. Haven't had Devour Hope. It's gonna be a little harder compared to the first, was it five? No, first four. Streamers. Who's it from? I forgot something. So give me 2 seconds. Alright. See? Wasn't gone long. Day now. All right, we're back in with the East Wing. I kind of figured he saw me, but... Oh, not first! Oh wow, we're going complete too. Insidious? Insidious, really. You know full well he's not gonna let you rescue me. It's a trap. Don't do it. Don't trust him. Oh. Oh god, my screen. Starstruck on Bubba? Really? I guess seems kind of a waste. It works for him. Oh, totally kissed. Damn, busy. I gotta go in that room. I die. So I'm gonna do a generator. Get some points. Or just some skill checks. It honestly just left me in the generators. That's the smart, best thing to do. Attempt this one. I probably won't get it. If I knew for a fact, I'm on the other side. Death. You're done. At least this game. Just leaves one more in that first column. first. And like a phase. No one suicided. Didn't die on first hook, sadly. Iron Grass, Starstruck, and Magritte. Alright. On to the next one. Those numbers used to be so much closer together. Don't find me a game or not. There we go. As usual, waiting for two. I foresee a Franklin in our future. Excuse me. Oh, I missed the Togekiss too. That sucks. Oh well. I don't think I have that yet. This has been good, some good Pokemon in community gaming tonight too. Yeah, Gengar earlier, Togekiss. A few other things I can't remember off the top of my head. Yeah, that's a Freddy. Not 100% sure why I didn't, you know, look at the portraits first and figure that out, but hey. Are you? over there. Engine over here too, sweet. Why would you come over here? There was no knowledge being given for you to do that. Hello. Maybe a barbecue chili trigger went off, but it didn't. I don't know. Oh, hi, Dixon. Yep, so much for them saying they have fixed it, because it's definitely still delayed. It's kind of a pain, really. Welcome back, Sky. See, you made it home all right. Will I die on first hook? Well, that's a better state than any of my games tonight. Second phase immediately. Gotta love it. Go for the rescue, he's gonna teleport over, I'm gonna go down, I'm gonna die. That is the order of events here. Watch. In the house, alright. That's all about a lost cause. Stay on the generator, you can't teleport over here. I'm gonna say the house again. Just wait right there. I'm about to fall asleep too. Yeah, it's not right now. I mean, it's nice seeing a variety of killers, but when it comes to perks, it's the same perks. Dreamland, David. I'm gonna wake up because at least 3 points before I die. Oh, so we've entered the slugging part of the game. Alright. From where I am... Yeah, there's no way I'm getting across. I should never have gone for it. Well, maybe we'll crawl and find the hatch. Probably shouldn't have done it, but especially being at two hooks, being on death hook immediately. Didn't expect him to swing so far out either, and then, you know, do a 180. Found the meg finally. Onwards. Yeah, no, I couldn't think I'd done that game. Like, I could easily complete the card, but I'm going the long, making it complicated. Kind of a scattered. If I played Killer, I would get it. But I don't feel like playing Killer. Because I know for a fact I can easily get Survivor Not Rescue. Almost had the Rancor one earlier, but I don't think I was the obsession, so I think I was dead by that point. Haven't escaped on nowhere near Escape Streak of 3. Haven't seen Devour Hope in a while. I keep getting so close to death on first hook, and yet, you know, I keep getting rescued. But no, my goal is not really to complete them. It's more of just to see how complicated they are, and if they can sustain a long stream. It won't work. Something tells me if I change my name to that, that killer would just leave me alone. You aren't a black ward from the killer. Damn it. And it's Pinhead. Lucky us. I could actually die on first hook this game. As I choke on something. Death in the mortal world is not as obvious. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure it does. I might actually finally be able to rest. Don't worry about writing anything, don't worry about streaming anything, working, I think it'll be so peaceful. Go check. I'd finally be on vacation. Hell would be nice and warm. What's your grand plan here? Thank you. did a generator. That was sure what everybody was doing. This cube is mine now. Franklin's, you bastard! There's always a good suffering. Okay. Well, my kid's over there somewhere. Alright, does one go to the second phase? Again? So far, I'm still the only one who did a generator. Kinda sad, really. My kid's depleted, so no, not even a point in grabbing it. Reason to grab it. Find a chest and get a new item. I still do escape with it, and I'm not escape as my record for tonight has shown. Involves me not being chased for 2 minutes, also. Nope, Chandra about to go off. Oh, horse! That was BS on that one. Okay, I got hit at some point, apparently. And I ran to the basement like a dumbass. Right there, take me there. They won't rescue me. Take me to the basement.
Oh,
That's just bad luck for me. I dodge it and it just goes, I'm still gonna get you anyway. Game. Oh, someone's now hitting the thing. There's no way it spawns in front of me. It's gonna spawn somewhere else. Can we hook now? Thank you. There was no one else in here's head. That's not possible. It had been a closer one. Corruption, call up Ryan, Hoarder, Franklin. Flashlight here. Yeah, I would have brought Flings too for double flashlight. Jesus. Franklin's came and depleted med kit for a challenge. You gotta love it. This waiting time is just killing me, because who has kill a piece of killers? Yeah. Oh, look. Yep, so no survivor. I know leaving that cube, you know, added time to it, but I was just curious. Dana? This is absurd. Hey, finally. Jesus.
Yui.
Fang, Anea, and a Yun. And myself. As we just wait endlessly. Load faster, please, I beg of you. Nope, no Jin. Over here, is there? Wow. Alright, Yun, who's the killer? Urban Evasion. Doctor, this must get as far away as possible. Okay, so basement's killer shack. That and the phobia. Oh, she's getting skill checks. I'm sure not. Yeah. entire generator and no skill checks. Are you kidding me? Wide radius, okay. Wide angle. I got the rescue, Jesus Christ. He didn't? Okay. Oh, because you can see this. Already tier 3 in sanity. Yay! It's like my actual life. Have his radius back soon, if not already. Of course! Of course he would turn around as I get there. Excuse me, that hurt. That's the first, second hook. Ooh, coughing. how did he not hit get the Nia? What? I've already maxed out objective. Tried finishing it. But better me getting down than her. He's like just ignoring the hands. Yes, because between those two bursts, there was a big difference. I'll go show that. Dude, tunnel much? He's just purposely ignoring me. Finally. Let's see, it's been a while, so. Of the two of us, it's unique. Thank you. So where's the last one at? Good. Why do you miss? Seems to have chosen Claudette. Is overcharge that hard to hit? Oh shit. There was no reason. Maybe he saw me. I don't know. It seems kind of weird, though. On the wrong build, sadly. That is it for a night. Let's see. My brain's fried. Hope all had a great evening. It's been a long day for me, so I'm going to get some food and hopefully pass out. But yeah, huge thanks to everyone who came out tonight. Eyes on the Sky with the 4-month resub with Twitch Prime. Again, don't forget, if with Twitch Prime, there is a skin for Fangming in that you can get a code for with Prime Gaming. I'll be live again tomorrow with DVD at 5:30. Doing some more of whatever. But yeah, hope you all have a wonderful evening, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.